With another hand, ladies and gentlemen, the Oakland and District Vice Chancellor.